you can do.
Tell the Hydra to end it now!
And let Admiral Cobell take the credit? You'll be dead and buried before they land a single unit on this planet! My mission, you filthy son of a bitch! Nobody supersedes my orders!
Come on.
The general's dead, Sam. Sam, the launch tube doors are open.
That is launch. Might want to cover your ears.
This is EDS Hydra to Ground Force Command. Omega Legion standing by for deployment. Confirm drop zones.
I say again, confirm drop zones.
Find and secure the Nanoforge. Make best efforts to spare infrastructure, mines, and industrial zones. Terminate all Red Faction insurgents.
What about the civilians, sir?
They're expendable.
Admiral, we have a visual.
This is Admiral Cobell of the EDS Hydra. What is your status?
Just fine, Admiral, but yours is about to go red.
Who is this?
The voice of Mars.
Mason?
Admiral!
It's over.
They'll be back.
Not for a long time.
We'll be ready for them. I came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something here I wasn't counting on. The Red Faction gave this planet a voice. Mars gave us a home. And the dream of a new world.